Treadwell having trouble getting up to speed, but Spencer Vaughn not able to take advantage. Things starting to bunch up on the outside. Williamson, Reno had to get in the brakes. Alan Moeller in the number 04 inside lane. Moeller, a four-time champion here at Wisconsin, picked up his second career modified title last season. Chadwick finished third 2 weeks ago, but he's got company on the outside. Adam Chadbourne coming up to try to crack the top three. Good momentum on the high side. Treadwell nearly a straightaway advantage now. Chadbourne takes that second spot, but it wasn't by much. Just 1/100th of a second at that time. We'll complete the pass on the next stretch with the one car firmly up into the second spot.